Go.
Yo, what's good? Yo, what's happening? And you already know, it's your boy, the captain. Anyway, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. I am currently on my way to a performance Outlaws has to do right quick. This is our last performance. It's not going to be the whole group. It's about six of us? No. Something like that. Anyway, I'm decked out. You know, the all black plus a little bit of that white. But, feeling good, slept in, had a crazy night, interesting night, but, you know, it just, you gotta think of the positive, man. Think of the now, think of the positive, be appreciative of what you got, appreciative of who you got. That's all you can ask for, man. But, had a great workout. Today is a real chill day. My sister leaves tomorrow, so we're just gonna be chilling, vibing. And, yeah, you're gonna see the Outlaws group pretty soon. So, I'm probably gonna zoom up on this face. Oh, yes, when the bus comes just right on time. Anyway.
Are we at the same time? Are we delaying that? I don't remember.
I don't know.
What are we doing?
Do it for the vlog.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
What is this shit?
Decided to hook us up, so got Como the tea, got me the smoothie. I don't want to talk about the macros. I'm just really dying for a smoothie right now. And
all right, I figured it's not sound walking right now. Might as well just do a little talk or something. Y'all saw I just had the smoothie. I wanted to talk about that. Great, I'm not a professional. This is not a third. But I always heard that you should still, even when prepping, still try to enjoy, you know, the little things here and there. Now granted, when you're like 4 weeks out, can't really be doing that. Let me see if that's the bus. Nope, ain't the bus. But anyway, Yeah, I heard when you're like 5 to 4 weeks out, that's when you really want to make sure you're strict, like strict on your diet. And I'm per se strict right now, but like those little things to having the smoothie, granted I can't check the macros, I have a good idea what's in there, so if I really wanted to, I could put some, you know, stuff in my fitness pal, but because I don't know, I sacrifice other things, so I don't have too much, so my fitness pal may be a little off, but just because I'm trying to make up for the calories, the macros, I don't know. But yeah, man, we have, today's Sunday, and Justin is basically two weeks out, not this Saturday, but next Saturday, he has his competition. I'm very interested to see how that's gonna go, how it's gonna be, because then I will be, you know, hopefully doing one a month after him. But today's a pretty good day, today's a pretty good chill day. Tech went well, as y'all can see. We're just clowning around, that's just what we do. Cause we're confident in who we are and what we do. So we about to mess things, we'll do our thing.
Bake. You know what I mean? I'm in love with your body. We're gonna discover something brand new. I'm in love with your shape. It was just like a song.
So I gotta keep the bucket. Yeah, me wanna fuss, wanna market. To make love to me, we come over here right now, take it out as a kiss and you know me, love me, just a fuck.
Alright, so I'm deciding since today's, my sister's last night, that I'm gonna have a refeed meal because the next 6 weeks is about to be intense. I don't know about that fried chicken, because
the fried chicken is lit, you better taste some damn. He ain't gonna know what to do.
But I'm probably gonna have like 1/4. Of the mashed potatoes and the macaroni.
Everything 24 carrots.
I messed up these biscuits though.
Yes, I had about three of them.
I ain't gonna lie. So my carbs bumped all the way up. I probably have around 100 left of my normal carbs that I would typically have.
Let's talk about some. I'm dead tired.
Oh yeah, I bet he is. So, yeah, I'm about to drain this water though. And I'm high on my protein because at first I was gonna have it as a low carb day. So my proteins were really high. So now it's just gonna be, my carbs are back to its regular state. And my proteins was just really high. So no complaints. My fats are still pretty low, but it is what it is. Refeed, whatever you want to call it. It's my sister's last day. I'm going to enjoy it.